2 tror jag. Va?
Last week by Garrison.
Yeah. It's a 20-year-old game.
Ska han typ festa på något sätt?
Jag känner ett trögt.
Så, och sen?
Nej.
Ja, men jag har fan Asperger och skit, fan.
Asperger.
Så. Nej.
Asperger skulle inte kunna gilla.
Nej.
Oh yeah.
Vi gör så här bara för att så trycker jag fel knapp. Ja. Nej, fan, menyn är fan det svåraste hela spelet. Nu hör de vad jag säger på svenska också. In English. Sorry about that. We are starting in just a few seconds, so yeah. I suppose. So, whatever.
He's ready.
I'm ready. I'm gonna press this start button. In like... 2... Not a good start.
The first one is pretty hard, falling zigzag between those platforms.
Yeah. Well, I managed to do it, you know, quite well. But still, a minor mistake.
I never managed to do that.
All right.
I even tried with save state.
All right. Well. Let's see here.
If
dramatic.
If you just let him, do damage to you, he will leave. He leaves when you're low.
Correct. Ah, crap. Ass, fuck. I hate this fucking game. Naturligtvis. a pretty decent escape, so. Yeah, I've done better before. This is so exciting. Ooh. Yeah. I'm gonna tell the entire Metroid saga for you.
Down as he's running, and that because he's when you aim up, you move forward
one pixel.
So gain a little extra time.
Thank you. And so the adventure begins. Crap.
The wall jumping is not as easy as it looks, let me tell you. It's like a hidden skill in the game. You discover if you find those critters who teach you them. So it will, the wall jump will allow you to do several things. That is possible, but it's inhumanly hard to do.
I'm not having full health at the moment, so that's pretty sad. It could have been worse.
Pretty good.
No, it wasn't. Time for the early super missiles, hopefully.
So, the mock ball trick. When you're running and push down the dash button, you run faster. Unfortunately, you can't do this when you're a ball. However, if you run with the dash button and jump, still holding the dash button, and then morphs at the same time as you land, you will continue in the same pace as a ball. That's make this possible to push down and get the super missiles earlier than you're supposed to.
Yeah, you don't have to kill the spore spawn boss that you normally have to kill.
That saves pretty much time.
Yeah, it does.
Because that boss is slow.
Indeed. La 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 la. That's like half of the game.
That was the mock ball game.
Ba-da-da-da-da.
Damage boost. If you take damage from an enemy, if an enemy hits you and you hold down the jump button and the opposite direction of that you're facing, you will fall that direction. It's pretty useful.
Too bad. What the fuck? Ah, crap. Alright. I'm gonna fail this boss fight.
No, you're not.
Be prepared.
There's a way to kill him very quickly. If you time it right. It's pretty hard. So,
yeah.
Alright.
That saves a lot of time.
Yes.
Man, för helvete. Swedish swearing. Thank you. Arm pumping, shoulder pumping, whatever. Am I going to save the critters? That's up to you. Donate money. Give us your money.
So if you don't want to save the critters, you need to donate. Now.
Donate or kill the critters.
Yeah.
The speed booster does not only make you run faster, it also makes you jump higher. So the faster you run, the higher you jump. Run, jump very high.
Alright, I'm gonna use the shine spark here. In the wrong direction. This is a pretty tricky mockball I'm gonna try to do here. Ah, I got it, I suppose. Yeah. Time for some wall jumping. Pretty bad. Missed the damage boost.
The damage boost is it's cool. I'll try to explain it again.
Complicated shit.
Right before he gets hit, he turns around so that he's facing the opposite way of where he's going.
Yeah.
So when he gets hit, he he presses that way he wants to go.
Oh, I forgot to say, alright, I'm gambling a bit. I might die, but the risk is probably quite low, but you never know. Whatever. We'll see if it works. It's very difficult, so probably not. Ah.
Aren't you supposed to shoot a super missile?
Only on Paul. Ah, crap, whatever. Just gonna try to.
So obviously you're supposed to have a grapple.
Yeah, but I...
What? There are several ways to break this game.
This boss is... It's difficult. As I said, I should have saved before. Yeah, but we'll see.
Switching his beams all the time. That's because if he fires a beam that is not too strong.
Bad patterns. Crap.
He will keep his eye open so he can take the hits like this.
Oh. Thank you. That shine spark is pretty difficult. But... yeah. Yeah. Ah, time for some relaxing.
From John D'Souza, thank you very much. We have a $7.5 donation towards not saving the critters. Unfortunately, that is not enough Gravity yet. So if you don't want to save them, donate now.
Donate or kill the critters.
So if you want us to kill the critters, you need to donate because we are going to save them right now.
That doesn't sound very PC.
Crap, crap. Yeah. Now I'm gonna grab an energy tank out of safety. I think I need that.
Even better, if you're really fast, you can save that shine spark into this room and
yeah,
cross the entire room. It's very hard, but it saves a lot of time.
Whatever. It's not too bad. I have an extra energy tank. I normally have just 3 energy tanks here, so whatever. Oh, crap. Wasn't too bad. What the fuck? Thank you. I'm gonna save right before Ridley, just in case. I'm gonna try doing the quick charge just once. Let's see. Nah, I don't think so. Yeah, well, might. I'm gonna save here.
You can fall through those platforms.
If you time it correctly, yes.
In some way. I don't know exactly how. You can do it more thing in the right time.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some health here, I think. Just in case. What the fuck? Stupid. Get up there. Oh, thank you. I hope. This is the hardest boss battle in the entire game. It went pretty well. No. Explain. Oh. Not really. Let's try the speedball, it's like impossible, whatever. Yeah!
Speedball would be the same as Mockball, but with the speed booster equipped. Works the same way.
Going through Maridia to my ship, and then to the final battle. Thank you. True. Yeah, this song is only used in this room and in different hacks. For example, Super Zero Mission, it's used in like the shows of rooms and stuff like that. So. I don't like this place.
Different from the first Metroid game, these Metroids can be killed without the ice beam, but it's not something I would recommend. It's 3 power bombs.
Yeah, it sucks. Not too bad.
Last chance for donating to save or kill the critters.
You wanna kill them? Think about it. It's immoral. You're killing innocent creatures. Think about it. Donate. Donate money.
Yeah, exactly.
Obey me.
This cutscene can be skipped, by the way, but it's insanely hard.
Yeah. Now it's glitch time. Freezing the donut?
I don't know how this glitch works. It's kind of self-explanatory. Freeze that thing, make some straight jump, and all those things disappear.
Barriers, or whatever you want to call them, I don't know. They disappear. Oh my fucking god.
I
I'd say the trade rise is more badass than this.
This song actually has a kind of strange time signature. It's in 7/8, so.
Yeah,
some useless knowledge, you know.
It's very nice to play on drums.
Oh, whatever.
I played this song with my band. Unfortunately, it doesn't exist anymore. But I played a video game covers.
This is the best ending battle for any SNES game.
There is a way to stand up from this situation. Battling the boss while you're supposed to. That on Samus.
No. Okay, am I going to save the creatures? Yes or no? Have you donated enough money? Think about it. Saving. All right.
This is a very important issue about the critters.
I'm going to save those poor creatures. I think you can do it.
Okay.
I'm not completely sure though. I'm going to save them because of you. Thank you very much for all your donations. We're really proud of you. They are saved. Time. Oh, well, better than I thought.
Okay, very exciting now. What's the in-game time?
Not too good. We'll see.
you look carefully to the next to the right of the cloud or whatever, you see the
in the like down right corner, you'll see the clear time. Ja, det kan ha fått 36 eventuellt. All right. You saved your critters. Oops. I did. We did it together. We saved them together.